Please describe your job title and primary duties.
I was a cashier, so they only have two people at a time working the whole store. So I managed the whole front end, and I wasn't allowed to go past like shampoos, but that's like half the store. So you basically just check customers out. If they need help, you just like help them out. Like you're the only person that's dealing with the customers. And then you stock and you do the front store tags and you do the front store stock too.
What was the work environment like?
Very friendly. Everyone was really, really nice. If you had a problem, you would just go to the manager, go to the person on duty, and they would help you out. Like everything was very open and very like communicative and stuff like that.
What was your favorite part about working there?
My favorite part was that the area that the store was in wasn't very busy, so he let me do my homework a lot. You know, if there was like nobody in the store, he'd let me work on it, so that was my favorite part.
Please describe the application and interview process.
So they do have an online application, but I did the paper application, and it was just like asking for my past job experiences, just anything like a regular job application. And then I went in for an interview, and they do make you do drug testing, and you have to take a test within, I think, 24 hours of your interview. So I had to do that like almost directly after my interview. And then I came in and they have you do all the pharmacy training as well. So you have to learn HIPAA and I forget what the other one's called, but all of the like safe ways to dispose of like personal information for the customers and stuff like that. And that took like a long time. It was like 3 days worth. I had to come in just to do these online videos. But after that, it was just like a cashier job. I just came in and he taught me how to use the register and then my training was over.
What questions did the interviewer ask during the job interview?
They just asked, why did I apply? Why did I want to work here? Was I interested in pharmacy? Because they have like a pathway where you could be a cashier and a farm tech. So they like to ask that up front just in case. But that was pretty much it. And what I got paid at my last job, they asked that too.
How were you notified that you received the job?
I think it took a week and he just called my cell phone and left a message. There was no email or anything like that.
What set you apart from other candidates?
My sister actually worked at the store before, so I kind of had a reference in, so that's what helped me.
What other advice would you give to a job seeker looking to gain employment?
I would say just be really bubbly and really like smiley and nice. They really like that a lot. Like very friendly, like don't be standoffish or anything like that.